Russia has suspended most air travel with Turkey, citing rising COVID-19 infections from Russians returning from the country. The move cuts off a key source of tourism revenue for Turkey and comes amid a spat over Ankara's support for Ukraine. A Russian health official says 80% of COVID cases among Russians returning from abroad were found in people coming from Turkey.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.